Columbus Day?
Aye. Christopher Columbus was the second European to reach the Americas, but my first goal was actually Asia. When I was small, I learned to sail ships and went to sea at the age of 10. In 1492, I sailed across the Atlantic to get to Asia, for I did not know that the Americas were in between Japan and Spain. Neither did my brother, the one who planned our route with me. I sailed for many reasons: trading, finding new island resources such as gold, and converting the Asians to Christianity. Although my trade would bring many goods, almost no one wanted to help me get ships. But then King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella of Spain offered me ships by the name Nina, Pinta, and Santa Maria. I was from Italy, but the King and Queen of Spain trusted me. After I got to land, I found many slaves from my country and returned. Some people now celebrate Columbus Day because they're inspired by me and my voyages. Other than that, places celebrated for the natives that fought my conquests.